To add chapters to your YouTube video, you have to include timestamps in the description. If you're using Bandicoot, there is a super handy feature called Save Timestamp Information as .txt file. It lets you quickly save your timestamps as a text file, making it easy to include them when uploading videos to YouTube or any other platform. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this one. How to save timestamps for YouTube video chapters. First, make sure to visit the official Bandicoot website to download the latest version of Bandicoot on your computer. Once downloading and installation are completed, run Bandicoot on your computer. Choose any of the following options to edit your video to your liking. For this tutorial, I'll choose Split and perform my edit. Alright, once that is done, click on the Start button. Make sure to enable Merge Segments and save timestamp information as .txt file. Finally, click on the Start button. Alright, after the video is processed successfully, both the video file and the .txt file will be saved in the output folder. Now, when uploading the video to YouTube or other platforms, you can easily enter the timestamp information from the saved text file. Well, in this way, you can easily save timestamps for YouTube video chapters by using Bandicoot. Make sure to use the most updated version of Bandicoot for this to work without any problem. If you have any issues or questions, then please let us know in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.